Here's my 1952 Devilbiss gasoline powered air compressor issued by the US Navy to spray paint battleships. It's a spray gun unit hooked up to three spray guns here. It's a 15 gallon tank or so. Four cylinder model 432 pump. Wisconsin AHHD. Got the biggest one cylinder engine you can get. Air cooled. 1200 RPM. Got a twin disc power takeoff clutch I just rebuilt. Give it off. There she goes. Got a lot of torque low end, especially with that 4-inch piston in there. She charges up pretty good at idle. Muffler does a whole